The Hanon Maar Crater is a unique geological feature of South Korea's Jeju Island. Keith Bowers of Biohabitats traveled to Korea in June of 2014 to present a master plan for its restoration. He addressed the final public hearing for local planning officials who were asked to approve the plan. The participants reviewed plans and photos of the existing crater, along with simulated images of how it looked before part of the crater wall was removed to drain the lake for agriculture. The mayor of the city next to the crater, Sogipo, attended with several supporting staff and other local officials. Before disturbance, the entire crater floor was covered by a volcanic lake protected by steep walls. Over its 500-year history, channels were dug to drain the lake and convert it to rice and citrus cultivation. Keith presented a restoration master plan that included three key elements: restoring the damaged crater wall, restoring the lake to its historical size, and revegetating the entire crater with indigenous plants. This ambitious restoration project came to international attention when Sogipo hosted the World Conservation Congress in 2012. After that meeting, IUCN passed a resolution supporting the restoration. Now that the current low-intensity agricultural use is no longer viable, bringing back the lake and restoring native plants to the crater has the potential to convert a highly disturbed landscape to a thriving natural system and establish the Republic of Korea as a leader in the stewardship of its natural resources.